I think internet exchange points will help alleviate some of the traffic congestion, but I also think that internet privacy and cybersecurity best practices are going to be foremost concern as more people get online. Before, we used to have internet security through obscurity, but that obscurity is slowly eroding. So I think cybercrime and privacy issues are going to be at the forefront.